other people. It's a bit like when you mix Call of Duty and Just Cause 3 together into one absolute amazing game. But as I already said, it's the unboxing, so I haven't even started this game. I've only just finished downloading it. So hopefully it'll be good, but let's just get straight into the game, eh? So yeah, just logging in and whatever. This bit's really boring. Right, there we go. No, I just want to skip that. Thank you. Right, so I guess now it's male or female. Eh? Male. I just prefer male. So, yeah, sure, I don't really care. I don't even like customizing characters or whatever. That looks slightly gruesome, but I don't really actually know. So yeah, just waiting. I'll read this over again. Just waiting for the actual game to load. There we go.
Montana.
Finally.
Big Sky Country. The Treasure State.
Wow.
Okay. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Well, I'm still getting.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
Yeah,
people are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
Well, that guy's about...
We don't know what he's capable of. Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Oh, I guess I'm gonna watch happens, and I guess many of you watching also do, but anyway, there we go.
Hey, Rookie. Wasting your time, there's no signal out here.
Okay. So in a war plane.
Crossing over the hand bay now. Oh, fuck, there he is.
Is that the father?
Jesus.
I don't know.
We're officially in Peggy Country. How much longer?
Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation.
Okay.
Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way.
Yeah, but they haven't. Well, look at that.
Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well... We have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You're planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over now.
Go, go.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt!
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Okay.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Last
one.
Yeah,
oh, my Jesus. This is a bad idea.
Last chance, really Marshal. We're going in. Set her down.
Right, roger that.
Church, stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Yeah, Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved by a bullet, Marshal.
Yeah, I think it is. Why can't just let me choose the weapon I have in my holster? Oh, yeah, because of that rule.
Oh, Marshal. Do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning.
I bet there will be.
That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next.
Do you?
They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom. Take our faith?
Maybe, like we tried to do
we
that.
We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Oh, fuck it. Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There we go.
Here they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
There we are.
Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down. Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
Maybe not, but... But...
I saw when the man opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
You forgot to hear the word there, but...
And hell followed with him.
Well, I'm human in.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Will he?
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Oh, we're about to take you, so...
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Maybe, but we didn't walk away there, so we probably will never ever walk away. There we go. So I just said that he's
the first person
like Call of Duty, and I haven't really seen much of it yet, but I'm guessing it's going to be a bit like Just Cause 3 with the brain.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. Going right.
On it. Stay on the path, rookie.
Like me.
Please,
yeah, you really are one.
Are you there? Is somebody there? Please.
I told you that God wouldn't let you take me.
Yeah, but who said you cannot take me?
I need to know what's going on.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here.
Praise be to you.
Wait, they just swapped sides.
No one is coming to save you.
Father!
Yeah, well,
God has kept you under the shadow of his wings.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. And I'm still here with you. Seal has been broken. Collapse.
make what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. These, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the revamp! Come on!
Oh, no. Yeah, I don't think this is like Call of Duty, where you crouch with the same button and also like the same symbol at the bottom. I definitely don't think this is like Call of Duty. If you die, I don't want to know. I'm out of ammo. And I died. I didn't want to know what happened if you died, but I still died. Hey, what about that then? So, I died. It still all happened. Like, it happened, though. So, I'm guessing still on T. The opposite to the father, rather than with the father. Unless something changes really quickly, which I don't think is actually going to happen. So yeah, I'm still in the game. So we still have a pistol, do we? I really hope that thing that killed me is just going to go. Didn't come back or anything. Yeah. Well, that's where I'm meant to go anyway. Just follow this up to there.
Hello? Anyone hearing me? Hello? It's Ferg. Hello?
Yeah, I finally got something.
I think I lost him. I see a trailer nearby. Next to a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get inside. If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive,
I need to go marshal over there or whatever. I think marshal. There's somebody up there, so I'm trying to go there. I'm gonna try to stay away from that. But, yeah, I need to. We can be quickly up there. Otherwise, something may happen to him. He's up there. Look at the top. Just try to make sure nothing bad happens. Oh no, I think they're really close now, but...
Sooner we find him, sooner this is over!
Yeah. For you, maybe, but not for us.
I still can
hear. Where the fuck are they? I honestly don't know where they are. That's why I'm just scanning around and trying to see. Wait, so I have no armor for this town. That I'm obviously visible against his cover, and I'm trying to find a way up there. But I can't get up the tree trunk, so...
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on.
Yeah, Mike.
Come on. Check the room, Rook.
So they're making me do a dangerous jump while he just lets you take down there.
Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics.
Maybe, but...
We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these... Okay, shh.
Do we have to kill them? Oh yeah, I'm guessing we're not as much southward. Now we're instead like, trying to...
Coming,
keep
of dynamite in the back of the
bit for too long, like frag grenades and Call of Duty, and I basically exploded at myself up and died again. Oh great, so an error has occurred. Checking the error status. Okay, if it